I made sea salt ice cream from Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, hey!
You can't eat all this.
So for this recipe, I used half a can of condensed milk, then half a cup of heavy cream, and whole milk, then a splash of vanilla essence, 5 drops of blue, and 1 drop of green food dye, and half a tablespoon of salt. Then I put in some popsicle molds, and then put in all the sticks, then into the freezer for 8 hours. And that's how...